this is the what's the name of the channel?
Vladivostok English News.
Oh yeah, you see?
We online again.
Sorry guys, we've been out for some time, you know.
Two months. So you can see us in January and February. No, 2 months, yeah. So it was a big rest.
Yeah, just took a vacation, you know, just try to chill out, you know.
It was very cool.
Chill out.
Yeah, really, really. So today we want to talk about the Russian holiday named Maslenitsa. Maslenitsa, or it's a pancake day, or the most sophisticated word, it's a Shrovetide.
Shrovetide.
Shrovetide. So, Arthur, my friend, tell me, what is the Shrovetide in England, for example? It's like tradition or just a very...
Well, yeah, it's Shrovetide. It's a tradition where you celebrate, you know, with the pancakes.
Yeah.
It's more like, if I want to equate it, I will equate it when, you know, when you go for this Easter.
Before, I think several days before the Easter, right?
Yeah. Easter day, so Easter eggs and things like that. So, cool. You celebrate with pancakes and you have a good time. So, how is it done in Russia here?
I think it's pretty good. The same as, for example, in England. I just first in every, almost in every Russian families, we bake the pancakes. It's a first, and the taste, it depends on the family. So every family has their own recipe. So now you can see here you can see.
Wow! So
Russian.
Wow!
It's a real Russian pancake.
Today we will eat pancakes, because now this week we have traditional Russian holiday. It's named Shrovetide. In this holiday usually we make pancakes during the whole week and eat it with some different sweet things.
Like jam, like you can see here. It's a very tasty thing called condensed milk. I don't know if it's possible to find it in United States or Europe, but here in Russia it's a very popular, so usually you can find it in every fridge, in every house in Russia.
Also sour cream, and we don't have, unfortunately, we don't have caviar, and
later caviar will be
luxury
later.
Stuff, but okay. Also you can put tvorog. It's
Bon appétit, my friends. Bon appétit. It's a coffee.
Bon appétit. But how to say tvorog in English?
Tvorog. Yeah, it's a curd. Maybe
yeah,
it's a curd.
So curd. Inside this pancake, you can put whatever.
Correct way to eat Russian pancakes. So you should do it like that. So let's turn it back and just see. So first one is like that, and then like that, and you can start to eat it. Maybe like that, even though. Okay, so just give me 1 second.
You're gonna eat it?
Very tasty.
Oh, but can you put some stuff inside the pancakes to show us how we do it?
They call it stuffed pancakes. I think
you can mix sour cream, condensed.
Yeah, jam, usually jam. We prefer, for example, strawberry jam, raspberry jam, and blackcurrant jam. Yes, one of the best things in Russia.
Here is the raspberry jam.
It's a smiley, yes, my hair. Okay, and also it should be here, it should be honey. Right now we have no honey, because it will be later, no problem. But also it's very, very popular in Russia.
So Russian pancakes served with all types of food and eggs. You can put whatever you want inside, and it will be tasty. And also you can taste it with coffee, tea, or milk, what you wish. It's a very simple, easy dish to make, and I think almost every person can do this. So